He's Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We've got a hot competitive season collision about to go down that we are so excited for. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. Been fired up for this one. The puck is dropped. Let's go. Moves it to Neighbors. Oh, what a save in front.
Markstrom's brilliance on display here. Great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
Off a stick. New Jersey's got the puck. Great reach with the stick in the neutral zone by Hamilton. New Jersey's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still no score in this one. Takes possession of the puck off the draw. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Denies him! Matthews works the puck in his own zone. Stopped with ease. Picked up along the boards by Kucherov. Makes the save with the trapper! Quick shot! There's another stop! Markstrom's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
New Jersey's won the faceoff. Oh, we got a piece of it to keep it out. Score!
Get another.
Stays with it. Taken along the wall by Tara. And that banks off a stick. Slides the puck to Hagel. Taken by Werenski. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Barzal. He was locked in there. Stops him again. McLeod's got the puck.
Let's go!
From one end of the blue line to the other. And now it's grabbed by Ovechkin.
The D-zone team is out of gas. They can't get to the puck.
And that's picked off in front. The Blackhawks will play it from the defensive zone. New Jersey's got a hold of the puck now. And that carries off a stick. Grabbed along the boards by McDavid. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. New Jersey's ahead, 1-0. Takes possession off the draw. Puck scooped up by McDavid. Grabs control of it at the point. Moves it quickly over to Krug. And that's blocked. Great heads-up play to poke it away at the offensive end. And that's off a stick. Quick feed to McDavid. Stopped by the goaltender. Score!
The rebound snaps away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
Pass the middle spark of the frame. James and Ray with you tonight. And all tied up. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Still keeps a hold of it. Puck grabbed by Petrangelo. Broken up by Hedman. New Jersey's got it now.
Cover,
and he makes a save. Pinned up along the boards. And he comes up with it. There's the whistle as the officials lost sight of the puck. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Lindros wins possession in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Burns. Now a quick pass to LeClaire. With the blast! And it's turned aside by Korpisalo. Lindros setting up against the wall. Turns it away on the slap shot! New Jersey's got possession of the puck.
Swap up.
Makes a move in front. Makes the glove stop. Markstrom's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves it to McDavid. And he regains control of the puck.
Cover!
Corpusalo's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Here he is, takes the shot, denies him, he got all of it. Here they come on the attack. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Puck picked up by Werenski. Gaudreau's got it in the offensive zone. Hammers a shot, that goes off a twig. Looks to set up at the point now. That's not going to fool him.
Change it up.
And that somehow stayed out of the net. Another stop by the goaltender.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. His reflexes on display tonight. Puts that into the back of the net for the goal.
Yeah, breaks this tie, Jake. You know when these two get locked up tight. Sometimes it stays that way a long time. Oh, I love that release right there. He pulls it tight to his feet, leans on it hard, and with the new stick, torques up there, flex, and he blasts it by him.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. And the official seems about ready to drop the puck on period number two. Matthews has won the draw here in the neutral zone. The Blackhawks gain possession in their own end. They've got some momentum here. And that's knocked away by Werenski. The Blackhawks take possession in the neutral zone. They go on the attack through center and makes the routine save. He takes that pass. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Great stuff by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves.
Here's a shot. That's blocked. New Jersey's got the puck behind the net. Back at the point, they set it up. Great save by Markstrom. And he puts it. To the other point. And that's a smart heads-up play by Hagel. Quick pass across to Hughes. And he coughs it up with the pass. And a great save. And no luck on that pass attempt. Looks to set up from the side now.
Clear the puck.
And he denied that opportunity.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
And they send it right back to him. The Devils have it against the wall.
Clear it.
slides the puck across to Goudreau. Taken by Hedman. Krug's moving the puck to his own zone. Looks to make a play over to MacKinnon. Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. New Jersey's in now. Textbook stop by Markstrom.
One of the things he was working on is trying to control where the puck goes after he stops it. The corner is a pretty safe place.
On the attack along the boards. The Blackhawks gain control of the puck. And it's a quick pass to MacKinnon. And that puck leaves the zone. Oh, he gets a piece of it with the glove.
Markstrom's been a leader tonight. You don't need a speech. You need to play well. He's done that tonight, and he's kept his team right in it.
Takes the feed from the wing. Down the right side and into the zone. New Jersey's got the puck. Here's a short pass to Griffith. Fires it on net, and not much on that one. And he slides it quickly to Werenski. Denies him again.
He's like a backboard in there. Bang, bang, the puck's off him twice. He makes two stops.
The Blackhawks have it now.
Change lines.
Trying to clear. And they clear the defensive zone. Poked away in the defensive end. Here's a chance on the attack. Just a simple save by Markstrom. Sends a pass over. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. Can't find his man. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. And they won't connect on that one. Takes the feed. That pass doesn't go. Moves it quickly over to Matthews. And it takes a shot. Gets a piece of it with the glove. Great reach with the poke check. Right on the doorstep. Second intermission approaching quickly here. New Jersey's got the puck near the back end. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Looks to pass it to Rantanen.
Fire it.
And that's stopped by Corpusalo. And that concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. The next goal will be a critical one as we are still tied, getting underway here in the third. Chara's taking it from his own end. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Hamilton. The Devils gain possession. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Denies the shooter on that play. The Blackhawks have it in the offensive end. Moves it to Neighbors. And now he moves it to Matthews. On the doorstep, and they can't convert on the play. Hamilton's got the puck in his own zone. Nice job to escape the zone. And he slides it quickly to McLeod. Great heads-up play with the stick by Krupp. New Jersey's got it along the wall. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Quick pass to McLeod. Blocked save. Markstrom's going to cover it up. He's been busy tonight, Ray.
And been good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it, freeze it in a close game.
Still lots of time left in the period. We got a tie game. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Away in his own end.
Swap up.
Nice zone entry from the middle. Picked up along the wall by McLeod. And now he moves it quickly to line A.
Wheel, boys, wheel.
Here's a chance.
Come on,
how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Corpusalo. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Oh, slick work with the glove by Markstrom. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Rantanen.
Make it change, make it change.
Gets in front of it by laying out.
Moves
it to Laine. Can't get it to go. Scooped up along the wall by Rantanen. New Jersey's got the puck now. A little back and forth. Traps that puck tight to his chest. And we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead. More than half the period has expired. We are all tied up in this one. Briere's won the draw. And he says no! Markstrom's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Briere's won the draw here in the offensive
zone.
Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Picked up along the boards by Goudreau. Handles the puck at the point. An easy save by Markstrom.
Half of the goals in this league are scored from directly in front of the net. That doesn't happen with a save like this.
Here's a short pass to LeClaire. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Nichushkin. The Blackhawks move the puck in the defensive zone.
Make the change! Change!
Swap out!
Right up the gut, here they go. Tries to get the puck over to Duchesne. New Jersey's gained possession along the boards. Into the attacking area from the left side. Here he is with the backhander. Markstrom's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Late goings of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The Blackhawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Slides it to Duchesne. Misses just up and over. Taken along the wall by McDavid. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Easily turned aside by Markstrom. And that's taken away in the offensive end.
Have a chance to win this game.
Chara's gonna play it against the half wall. That opportunity's rejected. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Here's a chance! Great glove save! Great read in the offensive zone by Kucherov. And that's turned aside. New Jersey's got it in their own zone. The Devils take it across the blue line. Blackhawks scoop it up along the boards. Simple stop by Markstrom. Now a quick pass to Duchesne. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Blackhawks win the draw here in the neutral zone. Across the line from center. Moves it around along the half wall. Manages to hang on. Takes the feed at the back end. Oh, what a save by Corpusalo. The Devils gain control of the puck against the wall. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. To McDavid.
Shoot, shoot, shoot!
There's a lot of horn sounds. We are all over
control the ball.